हेलो चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर वेरी वेल। सो नाउ वी विल स्टडी सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश हेयर एंड द टॉपिक इज सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। सो व्हाट इज सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल, देन आई विल जस्ट एक्सप्लेन यू हेयर। जस्ट लिसन यू ऑल केयरफुली। ऑलराइट, नाउ यू जस्ट सी हेयर दैट What is this? This is one crayon. This is one crayon. One piece of crayon, huh? Now, we are having more. We are having more. More means many, like 1, 2, 3, 4, more. So, this more is what? Plural. And this one is what? Singular. One thing is singular and many things, many what? Plural. All right. Suppose, just see here. This is what? One flower. This is what? One flower. So that one is singular. All right. One flower, singular. And many, many flowers, plural. All right. One flower singular, many flowers plural. So what you hear? That one is flower and many flowers. Got it? So when and that one thing is that plural form, then we will say what? We will put S there. So these are flowers and this is flower. Okay? This one is one crayon and these are crayons, right? So, like way that one book of yours and two are books. This is one singular and this is what? Two, more than one, so that one is plural. So, this one is book and these books. All right, here just see that what I have made for you, your very favorite ball. This is what? Ball. So in singular what will you write? Spelling of ball, B-A-L-L, ball. All right, now when it is in plural, when the things are many, like one ball, two ball, three ball, four, five, more than one. So that one called ball. Spelling of balls, B-A-L-L-S, balls. Right? Now, you are having one toffee. You love eating toffee? Yes or no? So this is what? One toffee. Okay? And these are many toffees. So this way what you have to do, that just do that singular and plural in your notebook also. I will give you the worksheets to do. Okay? So there you have to complete your work in that notebooks also. Okay? Now, see here. D-O-L-L is what? Doll. Right? This is what? Very cute doll. And when you are having more than one, means two or three doll, so what will be that? Dolls. What will be that? Dolls. D O double L S, dolls. Right? Now, one book and this is what? One book. And if you are having many, that will be books. ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट books b double o k s so point 3 you see that this is what one star s s t A-R, star, and these are many. So, what will be all? These will be called stars. These will be called stars. All right. So, one is what? One thing, singular, and many, plural. Right? So one doll singular, one book singular, one star singular. When you have to make the plural of the singulars, what will you do? Doll, dolls, book, books, star, stars. Okay? Now, many more words. F L O W E R flower. This is what? Flower. And many, that will be flowers. F L O W E R S flowers. All right. W E R S. So spelling of the flower you have written and put one S there. So it will be in plural form. Okay, flower, flowers. All right. Now this is what pen. We write with pen. Your parents write with pen, huh? So. This is what? Pen. And when it is many, so it will be called pens. Spelling of pens. P E N S. Pens. All right. You write on your study table, yes or no? And when more than one, it will be called tables. When there is 2, 3, 4, so that will be called tables. T A B L E S, tables. Similarly, cow. When that animal cow. In the plural form, it will be cows. All right. So this way you study that singular and plural. Thank you.